Ellipsis again. And again. And again. As always. Ooh. Rays of sunlight stirred me back to... Oh, that skipped ahead. And I felt a bit dizzy, but the first thing I noticed was that I was no longer at the shrine. Instead, it looked like the forest near the dojo. It's just the same image from before. Look around, blah, 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 blah. She's gone. To make things even stranger, the path... No, it's the same image as before. I should probably head home. That thought was cut short when the sound of several female voices could be heard nearby. Get back here, there. I'm trying to stop them. Nyeh. Keep running, little one, and we might just make it. Just when I thought this day couldn't get any weirder, the sound of heavy the music stopped. Oh, God. That's an image. What in the world is going on here? Further ahead, I saw a couple of girls in fast pursuit of even more girls. Ooh. Something didn't make sense. The girls being chased had the ears and the tail of an animal, and the pursuers appeared to be armed with a katana and naginata. You conniving fox. Oh, God. No. How could you say something? Let's just skip ahead a bit. We know that you're not going to leave them be, or else the game would probably end. I couldn't very well call myself a hero. I'm going to regret this. Mumbling and annoyance, I chase after the girls. Hikagi, go around the left. Right. Oh. It's like humor. It's like this is a game. This isn't a game. It's just Click Simulator. 2015. 24. Honey Summer, I don't think I can run much more. I'm starting to feel a bit... Not that, not now. Sorry, Onisama. Scissor attack! Whoa! Protective embrace. The two armed girls were approaching him almost unmistakably with killing instinct. Any seasoned martial artist would have felt it. Those girls were going to be in for a beating if I didn't stop them. We've got you now, thieves. I'm personally going to drag you. Sorry, but blah blah blah. Oh, God. The plot. Onisama, it hurts. My head hurts. Oh, God, the foxes. Before I was able to interrupt the conversation, a silver-haired girl tossed something into the air. No. Oh God, why are they just reusing images? It's so lazy. Oh God. I knew this wasn't going to... Yeah. Shut up, just drop the evidence and walk away. Put the panto on the ground. This isn't the story. Are you sure I should drop the evidence here? Yeah. Before I could read, the pink-haired girl looked toward me. Point end of the naginata. My face is calling, blah, 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 blah. Oh, because he's a martial artist, he can just deflect weapons of trained... I don't know what they are. I would soon end up regretting. You think I'd fall for something so simple? Fool, you may have fooled me once, but I won't let it happen again. She swung her pole into the side, but grabbed me tightly, pulling out around my back. In a prone position, I would have fought back, but I figured it would only lead to more fighting. Why? Armor? I'm sure they do. My mum with a sweet little girl. This isn't anything. This is just a picture book. I have more important things to do. Ha, we're not taking you all the way there. You'll be spending the night in the village cells. Thief. Oh, I'm a victim. I'm a victim, Andrew. You made me the victim. Silence, Akagi. If he speaks again before we get to the village, you have my permission to knock. Some dare tyrant. Hehe, that's funny. Animation. Now it's done. That's all the fun you're gonna get. My city was gone. You've got to be kidding me. If it wasn't in... Did the sound just skip? I don't want to bop you that much, kinda. Maybe a punch or two. I just want to know who the heck you bought my strike. How the heck you bought my strike so easily. Your attack had a lot of power behind it. Adjust glasses. But it was a kind of predictable. The right move. Oh, fuck it. When will that be? It's clear. Have a classic samurai movie. What the heck is a movie? This is Hamaru. It's been here forever. Ikagi, I thought I told you to. Let's skip ahead to something important. Several minutes later. More fucking ellipsis. Why? I soon found myself confined within a small room. The stern looking sundae of a girl glimmered down at me. She softened up a little. Oh, it's music. From what I had gathered during their conversation, they had called the village elder to help oversee it. What purpose did he serve? I ought to castrate you! Jeez. I was just in the wrong place at the wrong time, not to mention anything wrong by you would probably smell sour. Ho! Oh. Whoa! The village elder. The village pimp. Elder Summer, I believe he was working together with the fox spirits to steal.
Objection!
The evidence surrounding the defense accusation was fabricated. He's not fucking Ace Combat. I mean, Ace Attorney, not Ace Combat, Jesus Christ. This is the game, it's destroying my brain. A girl? Yes, a girl with horns and tail. I know it sounds weird, but I could have sworn I saw her before. I woke up somewhere in the forest. How is there so many...
Nobumobile.
This cage. It doesn't actually illuminate anything.
Of course, it shines the glorious light of our one true God.
Yes, it does.